Che Hsuan, 恭喜你，干得好 ，amazing job with your home run in the eighth inning. What were you thinking about as you went to the plate and prepared for that pitch?
我那个时候只是想说，就是把球打强一点的，因为前几个打席可能就没有那么积极攻击，所以我告诉自己一定要就是积极攻击，然后就是设定高一点的球这样。
At that time, he was thinking just hit stronger because at the first hit, he didn't think to hit that like strong like that time. So that time he didn't think too much, just want to.Like make the hit.
Yeah. Your
I said correctly. Like the game, like early, I didn't think about be aggressive to like every pitch. But that time, I think I have to be aggressive. Then the pitch, I have to hit the more higher. Then the pitch pretty good. Then I had it.
Che Hsuan, your supporters just said, "Wo ai ni." They said, "I love you." Just moments ago, what does it mean to have the thousands of fans who traveled here to watch you and your team play this game?
所以我觉得台湾人就是非常热情的，就因为他们很爱棒球，然后他们就特地飞来帮我们加油。我觉得我们非常的感动，就是虽然这次没有。就是拿到奥运代表权，但是我相信六强一之后，我们一定可以做得到。
He think he really touched because he think Taiwanese is really passion and love baseball a lot, and it's even though we didn't get to qualify to the Olympic, but in the April, we think we will do it again.
And for you, final question: when you think as we look to the camera here.When you think about your journey to this point, who do you want to thank in your family, the coaches that you've had for helping you wear this uniform and have such a special moment for the Chinese Taipei team in this game?
So, I want to just thank all the support of me and my family, because actually, being able to represent the country, I think, is very glorious. I think, if I have the opportunity, I still want to wear the same clothes.
He want to thank his family and also the fans who support him, and he think to can wear the city uniform is really honorable, and he hope he have another chance to wear the uniform again.
Che Hsuan, 恭喜你，谢谢你 ，Thank you so much for your time and your beautiful answers.
Thank you.
谢谢。